Good evening and welcome to this video tutorial of MCX SureGain. My name is Parveen Rana and this video is about a new web-based algo trading platform called AlgoBridge. Who those are having account in AliceBlue, this video is specially made for them. And who those do not have the AliceBlue trading account, they can open a new account. Link is in the description. So guys, let's start the video and let's check what all we cover in the AlgoBridge. Basically, AlgoBridge is a web-based algo trading platform for stock and commodity market. It is having preloaded 6 profitable strategies, as well as it is having a bridge tool which you can connect to any charting tool as TradingView, MEBroker, MT4 or any other charting platform. So guys, let's see how AlgoBridge works. First of all, once you go to the website called algobridge.in, you will see the screen. Same screen you will be able to see on your laptop or desktop or mobile. So first of all, you need to click on login. Once you click on login, you will be able to see another screen where if you do not have an account, you have to click on sign up. Once you click on sign up, these are the details you need to fill up. Once you fill the details and click on register, you will get a mail on your email ID. Once you click on confirm your account, then you will be able to log in with the credentials you put into the register section. Here one thing is important, that you need to put your client AliceBlue client ID. Okay, so I'm already having an account, so I'm gonna log in. Once you log into the AlgoBridge account, you will be able to see this kind of screen, where in the first dashboard we will be able to get 6 different strategies. You can see 6 strategies are there: Eagle Trading, Intramax, Super Trend, Money Machine, MA Crossover and Zingara. So by default you will get all 6 strategies demo as well as the bridge demo for 6 days. This is free for 6 days, thereafter you need to pay the subscription charges, which are on the monthly basis. So here you can see the Eagle trading system is there, and in the Eagle trading system you will be able to get some buttons called purchase, signal, performance and heat map. Let me explain you one by one. The signal section is like, once you click on the signal section, you will be able to see which all signals are running right now. See, only one signal, aluminium buy, is running and which is having approx 8 paisa to 10 paisa loss, and these are the top 10 profitable signals for the day. You can see these are the top 10 signals which gave profit, target 1, target 2 and all. Then these are the top 10 loss traders. So this all you can see in the signal section of this strategy portion. And now another thing is performance. Once you click on the performance tab, you will be able to see which all signals had given targets, which all signals had given per stop loss and all. So these are the things which you will be able to see. If you want to see per symbol wise, you can click on the symbol, then you will be able to get the information about the particular symbol. So this is the strategy section, and in this strategy section, this part was the performance part where you will be able to see the performance. Then I'm coming to the heat map part. Heat map basically is for the traders who are not having as much knowledge about the about which symbol they need to select and all. So there are some symbols which has given approx 100% accuracy, where some are giving 85%, 80%, 75% accuracy. So like, if you click on any symbol, like I have to click on PNB. If you click on the PNB symbol, you will be able to get all signals. Like on 20th it has given a signal, 21 it has given, and 25 also it has given a signal for sell, which gets a profit. So this is the heat map part where you can select the favorite stock which is giving good accuracy. This heat map part is for getting the accuracy and all. So the process is, first of all you need to click on the authorization section. If you log in first time, you will like get it blank. Here you can give your ID, your name, whatever you want to give, and then you need to click on update. Once you click on update, your unique ID will be get updated. And then second option is get access token. For that you need to click on get access token button. If you click on get access token button, it will redirect you to the Alice Blue website where you need to put your ID and password. So now I'm putting my ID password here. And then I'm putting my answers. So once I click on submit, after that you will be able to see that it will automatically redirect us to the same website. That means we got a token. The token is very important. Every day before market start, you need to follow the step, because this is very important step. If you don't do that, then after that your trade will not take place. So it is must for everyone. So once you successfully complete the authorization part, then you can get any trade in any strategy. You can see that there is a tab called customize strategy. You need to click on the customize strategy tab where you will be able to select the strategy and signals. So here you can see all strategies are there, and some symbols I have already selected, but I have not started. Some symbol I have started yet. So this is the thing. And like, if you want to see the trade history, you will be able to click on the trade history button where you will be able to see that today one buy signal came, and then again one buy signal came today in the copper. So this kind of things, if you get a success message, that means your order placed successfully. If you get an error message, that means you have not authorized yourself with the authorization section. So let me tell you how you can customize a strategy. If you click on add symbol button, it will ask the exchange that you need to select. Let's suppose I need to select MCX. Then it will ask for the symbol name. Let's suppose I want to add gold. And then you need to select the month contract. Let's suppose I want to add November month contract. Then MIS, and then quantity you need to put. Here there is a tab called enable stop loss. If you enable target and stop loss, it will be 0.5% as a target one. Like if you enable it, you will get three options, target 1 to 3. Here target 1 is 0.5% of the symbol value, target 2 is 1% of the symbol value, and target 3 is 1.5% of the symbol value. After that you can click on enable stop loss, and then enable vice versa. Enable vice versa means whenever a signal comes and it doesn't hit the stop loss or target, and then reverse signal come at the time, it will take double quantity because it has to square off the previous trade and it has to take a new trade. Now we need to click on save. So here we got the instrument called gold. If we want to start it, we just have to click on this start button. Once you click on that start button, after that whenever the signal come, it will take the trade accordingly. So this is about the strategy section. You can choose any strategy in which you want to trade, and then you can select any symbol. There are 6 strategies, as I told earlier as well. There are 6 strategies. Some are good for intraday, some are good for positional. So that all description you will be able to get in the box. So this was the part of the how you need to use the strategy portion. Now what all new is there in this AlgoBridge is one tab called order and trades. If you click on order and trades tab, you will be able to get all of the orders which you have placed. Like I have placed one order called copper. It has already rejected. Over there you can see that order is rejected, quantity was 10, and this is the time, 10 a.m. okay. Then here is a trade book where I do not have any trade. If you have any trade, you will be able to see that. Then third one is net positions. So like if you are logging into AlgoBridge, you do not need to go to Alice Blue to see the trades or running orders and all. It will get your all orders, whether which you have placed manually or which have been placed by the algo. So all orders you will be able to see from this particular section only. Now I'm moving further and I'm gonna tell you about the bridge. So this is the MT4 bridge. For that I will make a separate video. Second is trading view bridge.